Welcome dear friend in Study Buddy channel. Myself Professor K.S. Banker from Government Engineering College, Modasa. And today we will discuss about TTT diagram. This is our TTT diagram. And in the previous lectures we had discussed about the introduction of TTT diagram, that is called time temperature transformation diagram. It is also known as S curve, and it is also known as S curve, as well as it is known as C curve, because we got this curve C curve. So it is known as TTT diagram, S curve or C curve. Here this is I have just drawn this diagram because in the previous lecture we had also seen that how to draw this TTT diagram. So this is the start line, means transformation start from this line, okay, and this is the line where transformation finish, and this is the line where, this is the A1 line, A1 temperature line. So this is called A1, lower critical temperature line, A1, 700 at the 723 degree centigrade. So at above this line, your austenite is stable. Above this line, your austenite, stable austenite is there. Here, stable austenite is there, and at the below of A1 line, here unstable austenite. Unstable here, a stable austenite means it will not transform into any structure, and here unstable austenite will transform into any of the structure depending on the cooling rate. And here this is the shape of C curve, and at this shape is known as nose. Okay, this shape is known as nose of C curve. This is the nose of C curve, and this is the log T, and on the vertical axis temperature are represented. Okay, so here see, if the cooling rate is very slow, then here you will get this cores per line. Here cores per light. Cooling rate is fast, then means medium cooling rate, then you will get this medium per light, medium grain per light, and the cooling rate is very fast, then you will get the fine per light. Okay, so we are discussing the previous lecture this coarse per light, medium per light and fine per light. So you can write like this, at the temperature range from 705 degrees centigrade to 550 degrees centigrade, perlite will form. Okay, so here 550 degree centigrade to, so this is 550 degree centigrade. So here I will just depict it, represent it with some line. This is 549, so this is the 550. So this region from A1 line to this line, this region is called perlite region. This region is called perlite Lysian or perlite, John, from the 705 degree centigrade to 550 degree centigrade. Okay, so this region is called perlite region. Now, below this line, below this zone, what happened here, from here? Here, in this zone. This is the zone below this 550 degree centigrade at this, at the temperature range of, at the temperature range from 549 degree centigrade to 240 degree centigrade. Bainite will form. So from here, 549 degree centigrade, from this temperature, 549 degree centigrade to 240 degree centigrade. So this is the region here, 240 degree centigrade. With this region, this is called, this region is called, this is perlite region, and this is bainite region or bainite zone. Okay, but here I have just hatched this line. So here it is a feathery upper bainite zone. This is upper and this is lower. You can also known as here at the upper temperature zone. This is called upper bainite. Upper bainite, and here this is a lower bainite zone. And this whole zone is called bainite zone. Okay. And here at the upper bainite zone, feathery bainite will produced. Feathery type bainite microstructure will produce. And at this lower temperature, around 350 to 240 degrees centigrade, in the lower bainite zone, will got the acicular, will got the acicular bainite. This is called acicular bainite. This is called feathery bainite. Okay, so this zone at 549 degree centigrade to 240 degree centigrade, this is the bainite zone. And at this zone here, at the temperature range here, two line are there, MS line. So at the 240 degree centigrade, so at the temperature to 40 degree centigrade, austenite will transform into martensite. So this line is called MS line. MS means martensite start. So at this temperature, martensite will start at this temperature, 248. This temperature, transformation of martensite will start. So at this temperature, at 240 degree centigrade, if it is cooled very fast, then the martensite will form from the austenite. So MS line is the line at this temperature, transformation of martensite will start. So from here, martensite is the structure. Okay, like perlite and bainite. Okay, it is a structure, but martensite is the hardest form of steel, while the perlite and bainite is the softer microstructure, while the martensite is the hardest structure of the steel. So it will start from the 240 degree centigrade. And this is another line, MF. Another line is MF. So MF line is what? At this temperature, so minus 50 degrees, MS will start at minus, sorry, MS means martensite finish. So at this temperature, at this means minus 50 degree centigrade. So at this temperature, transformation of martensite will finish. Will finish. So it is, that's why it is represented as MF. MF means martensite finish, and MS means martensite start. Okay, and the martensite is the hardest form of steel. So here at the nose, if the cooling rate from this tangent line, so this is called CCR, CCR, critical cooling rate, and if the cooling rate equal to CCR and larger than CCR, if the cooling rate is equal to CCR or higher the CCR, then martensite will form. And if the cooling rate is slower than CCR, then softer structure like perlite and bainite will form. Okay, so in these lectures, I'm just here, I'm end up this lecture. So in these lectures, I'm summarize the lectures. Here we have seen the different zone. So 705 degree centigrade to 550 degree centigrade, this zone is called perlite zone. And in this zone, you will get the coarse, medium and fine perlite with the different rate of cooling. If slow cooling is there, then you will get the coarse perlite. Medium cooling is there, then medium grade perlite. And fast cooling is there, then you will get the fine perlite. Then if the cooling is faster, then you will get the bainite and martensite. If the cooling rate is equal to critical cooling rate or larger than the critical cooling rate, then you will get the martensite. Okay, so this is the martensite zone. MS. MS means at this temperature, martensite will start, and minus 50 degree centigrade, the transformation of martensite will finish. Okay, so this is the some detailed information about the TTT diagram, in which some different zone are there. This is a perlite zone, here bainite zone, and this is the martensite zone. So I am just going to end up this lecture. In the next lecture, we will see about the cooling curves. Different cooling curves are there, and that cooling curve will superimpose on this TTT diagram. So if you have any query, then please ask me in my comment box of this video. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you very much.